You lost them, you imbecile!
Now I know what I'm doing. This is a shortcut.
You know what you do. You know what you do. If I had a penny for every time you said that, I wouldn't be needing this gold.
Didn't we just...
Those are the trucks.
I told you it was a shortcut.
They're crossing the border now. We can't follow them any farther. Where did Hackett go?
There's gold in them lower hills!
Shit, that's a neutral zone. Hackett, fall back!
He can't hear you, Sarge. If he could, he wouldn't listen.
I hate to say this, but we have to go and get him back.
Do we really have to go and get him back? I mean, have to?
Move out. We've got Reds coming. Keep it up, soldier!
You're going down!
Hey guys!
Fuck my fire!
Russians are on the move.
You can keep the list.
Didn't we just shoot these guys?
Get that clown!
Watch your
flank!
Give me some cover! Shit!
Enemy down! Marlow! Find something to take out that tank!
I'm afraid I see some Russians.
держу всех на воду!
Стороны!
На нас напали!
Fire at will, soldiers!
Черт, придется отходить.
Infantry!
Кто-то идет!
Hey, Haggard! He's getting better than you!
So, Haggard had pretty much single-handedly invaded a neutral country. Not the best move.
Is this your idea of fun, Haggard?
Well, yeah.
May I ask you why?
The gold! Didn't you see it? I mean, Sweetwater can never swallow a piece that big.
Just shut it, Hag. Give me one good reason that I should not send your ass to jail.
Well, because you love me, Sarge. In a plutonic way.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
I hope you have a very good explanation for this, Sergeant. Over.
It was my call. We had to, you know, retaliate a hostile. You know, a threat. Over.
Just get yourselves back to base. Over.
That's fine with me. I was planning to go fishing anyway. Over.
You're facing court-martial. I don't think you're gonna go anywhere for at least 9 to 12 months. Out.
Shit.
That was bad, wasn't it? That was bad.
It was bad, Hags. It's about as bad as anything we've ever done. Whatever you've done, it's as bad as that.
Not like Chris Christopherson's third album.
Oh, bad. Worse. Worse.
Oh, no way!
Let me think. Let me think.
So, where does this leave us?
We're here, ain't we?
What?
Where'd those trucks go?
Oh, no, no. Sarge, you can't be serious.
Yes, I am.
What? You want to go after the gold?
I'll never get any metal from the army, will I?
You guys coming or what?
I'm not sure that this is happening for the right reasons.
Gold sweets, 24 carats. What kind of motivation do you need?
What do you think, Preston?
Hell, I guess I could use a couple million, same as everybody else.
Guys, wait up!
I think the trucks went up that way. I'm gonna catch up with them.
Sarge, Haggard's running away again.
Shit, look at that.
I know, he runs like a girl.
No, I'm talking about something else. I bet we just got broadcasted live to every shooter in this godforsaken country. But if we blow the antennas, can you track what you can't see?
It'll get the U.S. Army off us too, Sarge.
Crawling with snipers. More hostiles!
Cover!
Are we loading again?
RPG!
Get him!
Over
hey
here!
Guys, we got some Russians coming!
Reloading!
Go! Go! Die! Keep them away from me! Gosh!
Give them hell!
Okay, blow the control box and move on to the next one. Ever two spotted?
Didn't we shoot these guys?
Damn!
John Lynn, spot some rescues.
Woo! One down and two to go.
You think this is gonna work?
Of course it's gonna work. If they can't see us, they can't pick us up. And if they can't pick us up, we can do whatever we want.